So much to do and only so many